Now, relief for the Congress party after the Delhi High Court directed authorities not to seal the Herald House in the capital, the building which houses the offices of Associated Journals, the publishers of three newspapers, including the National Herald, the Congress mouthpiece. Now, the Urban Development Ministry, in an order dated the 30th of October, had ended the publisher's 56-year-old lease of the building and asked it to vacate that building in the ITO area of Delhi. Eviction proceedings were underway, but the Delhi High Court has now ordered status quo, and that means all eviction proceedings will have to stop. The next hearing of the matter is on the 22nd of November, and effectively the court has said Herald House cannot be sealed until a court order is given in the matter.
तुषार मेहता ने हाई कोर्ट को ये बताया कि चूंकि मामले की सुनवाई चल रही है हम यहाँ मौजूद
हैं। The learned Solicitor General of India, Mr. Tushar Mehta, submitted that he needed more time, and also assured the court that no further action will be taken on the order dated 30th of October 2018. In view of this, the matter has been now kept on the 22nd. Of November 2018. First ground is that the order is completely arbitrary and malafide and has been issued for ulterior political motives. Secondly, we have said that there are minor grounds which have been raised, for example, of 84 square feet, some illegal occupation, etc. These are no grounds, and this is a completely malafide and arbitrary exercise of power by the government just to shun down the voices of dissent of this National Herald.
हमने बताया कि देखिए ये सारा जो हमारे खिलाफ जो ऑर्डर पास किया है एस्टेट ऑफिसर ने, जो लैंड एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑफिसर हैं, जो मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ अर्बन अफेयर्स में आते हैं, इन्होंने सारे बेबुनियाद मुद्दों में ये नोटिस इश्यू किया है. ये और ये सारे की सारी प्रक्रिया इसलिए की गई है क्योंकि नेशनल हेरल्ड जो है 1937 से चला आ रहा है. हमारे देश के आजादी में इन्होंने बहुत बड़ा योगदान दिया था, और आज भी हमारे संवैधानिक जो हमारे मूल हैं, जिसके खिलाफ केंद्र सरकार जिन सिद्धांतों की अगेंस्ट है, ये अखबार उन सब सिद्धांतों का प्रचारण करती है. इसलिए इन्होंने ये सब नोटिस इश्यू किया है, और बहुत ही बेबुनियाद और वाहियात ग्राउंड्स पे हमें वहां से निकल जाने के लिए उन्होंने आदेश पास किया है. उसी के खिलाफ हम लोग हाईकोर्ट